Live from BC Children's Hospital, it's the 26th annual Miracle Weekend.
Clooney and Aniston. I'll be Aniston, you'll be Clooney.
Okay, thanks.
Well, welcome, and welcome to you. We're live from BC Children's Hospital for the 26th annual Miracle Weekend. We're here all evening long, all day tomorrow at the hospital, which serves the families of the entire province.
And we'll show you stories about the amazing kids who've been to this hospital and the caregivers who help them. And we'll also show you how your donations are used to fund the equipment and the research that save kids' lives.
So may I suggest that you in Seth's honor donate to this great cause today. It's a beautiful day outside, but as you know, there are kids right now, right here in this hospital, that can't leave their beds to go out and play. They may be suffering from a life-threatening illness or hurt in an accident. It's for kids like these we are raising money for. And wherever you are in this great province, pick up the phone and give us a call. It's toll-free from anywhere in BC. Call 310-BCCH. That's 310-2224. Our TELUS phone bank volunteers are waiting for your call. Call now and help BC's only children's hospital. Let's head over to join Aaron Sebula and Elliot Reed.
Did you know that there are a lot of children that have come from outside the Lower Mainland Children's Hospital? Last year, there were 67 patients from Haida Gwaii, 32 from Lillooet, 165 from Salmon Arm, and 59 from Vanderhoof. Your donations ensure that kids from all over BC receive the best care possible, no matter where they live or what their obstacles are. Pick up the phone right now. Call our TELUS phone panel at 310-2224 or 310-BCCH. It's a toll-free call from anywhere in the province. And it helps, of course, BC's kids.
Good morning, BC. I'm Elaine Young, and welcome. We are live from BC Children's Hospital for Miracle Weekend. We're celebrating 26 years of British Columbia's support for this wonderful hospital and its patients.
Hi, everyone. I'm Aaron MacArthur. And yes, your support is vital now and in the future. Nobody knows that better than Elaine and I. This is Addison. Her life was saved in part, well, in large part, to the generosity of past donors.
So why not pay it forward by making your own gift to Children's Hospital right now? You can give us a quick call or go online. The phone number and website are on your screen. Please make a donation, and then you can go on with your day knowing that you've helped the sick and injured kids of BC.
We're here all day. We're here until 5:30 tonight. Lots of people from our global team are here today to help raise funds for the hospital. Let's throw it over now to Christy, who's here with her husband, Paul, and son, Jordan.
Thanks, Luca. And remember, when you donate to Miracle Weekend, you're supporting cystic fibrosis research at Children's Hospital. Thanks to research, cystic fibrosis patients now have the chance to live beyond their teenage years and, in some cases, even into their 40s. But we still need to find a cure for this devastating disease. Please consider making a donation to help keep this research going. And of course, one easy way for you to do that, you can call toll-free from anywhere in BC, 310-BCCH, that's 310-2224. Nobody expects their child to get cancer or develop cystic fibrosis like Luca, but sadly, it happens more often than any of us would like. So that's why it's good to know that top pediatric specialists and life-saving equipment is here should the need arise. I'm very lucky. I have a healthy little girl, and we all hope we may never need the hospital for our own children, but it's good to know it's here. So please call the TELUS phone bank at 310-BCCH. That's 310-2224.
Angels are smiling, lifted by love, awed by the children, exploring their world of pure innocence, pure love. Mothers and fathers whisper their prayers, take joy in knowing
always hoping someday what happens for you and peace comes to you from above. Miracles happen with love. Maybe strangers before, but not any longer. Bound by a caring for those who were younger. That's wonderful. That's love. Joining together, husbands and wives, kids and caregivers, they celebrate life. That's beautiful. That's love. That's beautiful. That's love. Little ones laughing, lost in their play. Through grateful eyes, you can hear them say, thank you all. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you to everybody in British Columbia for giving. We could not have done this without your help, each and every one of you. Thank you so much for making this a true miracle weekend.